morning, guys. Today is a great day. Today is Bell Let's Talk Day. We'll talk about that in a second. Good morning. I need coffee first. So essentially, Bell Let's Talk is Bell, the cell phone company in Canada. They are donating 5 cents towards every single tweet, text, long distance call, and Facebook share of the Bell Let's Talk image. And so far, it's 10 a.m. Pacific time right now, and so far they've raised more than 1.6 million. And last year, they raised more than 4.8 million towards mental health support and initiatives. And trust me, the money is needed there. That's why I can't work in mental health right now, because there are no jobs. But honestly, it just blows me away every time. Since 2010, when this thing started, they've raised more than 62 million for mental health, which is insane. And great, 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 and awesome. I'm so far behind on my YouTube subscriptions right now. Like, yesterday and today, the day before yesterday was just completely insane, because today is Bell Let's Talk, and then yesterday was getting the car fixed and then falling asleep, and then the day before that was trying to get the car fixed, and it's just like, it's just going and going and going and going and going. It is a very, 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 very nice day out, though. Beautiful. I think Bell Let's Talk is important because it kind of reaffirms the fact that you're not the only one going through whatever you're going through, and that there are people that are there to listen, and that's very, very important, especially when you're going through something, to know that. Even if you don't use those kinds of services or don't feel like it's not necessary for you, knowing that there are people that you can talk to if you need to, I think really helps. I get a little bit of headaches, but I took some Tylenol and it's time to go to work and actually make money so we can do the things that we love and keep doing the things that we love without having to sacrifice anything that we love doing. Not sure why I ended that like a question. So it was nice of him. What he did was he started shoveling and made these little rivets of snow ice, so that your car and tires would have something to grip onto. Although it's still like you're skating. Alright, that's gonna be basically for me tonight. I'm off tomorrow, and tomorrow is the day that we're gonna jam with the JD guy. He's a very talented drummer, from what I've heard, and what I haven't seen yet. So we're gonna see that tomorrow. I'm gonna show you, and it's all gonna be great, because that'll be documenting for the future and stuff, and band, maybe, music. I think that's how that goes. Anyways, it's basically it for me tonight. I love you all. I wanted to thank you for watching, and that's it. Good night. Actually, I will see you tomorrow. Really, good night.